Right, I found out how to fall out of headstand safely, I think, with topping forward. So here goes. So I tuck my legs in as I fall forward, but I was really confused with what to do in my head. But I think I found out how to do it. So very basically, I put a lot of pressure on my forearms, and I do that specifically so that I could get my head completely off the ground. That way, I can find it easy to roll forward. Now, from there, I just have to let myself go. I just have to let the balance go and let my feet drop to the ground. I really like the progress that I've made. I didn't think I'd make obvious progress with the headstand today with falling safely, but I have. So self high five, self hug to that. Had a deep breath, finally. Finally, I've made significant progress with that. And I was talking to someone who was just here a few minutes ago, who was doing the back a progression of the back lever. And I've now figured out how to get to that point with the back lever, which I'd also like to try out, because they walked me through it. Not practically, as in I went and did it after them, but they showed me as they were just doing it, and I really like it. So I think what I'll do is I will watch the footage back that I've seen of the last clip, and then I'll go to back lever and then switch back to doing headstand again and get more comfortable with falling, and especially what I do with my head. Yeah, it's certainly been a ride, but it seems like getting to a place where I'm at the end of the ride where I can fall safely out of headstand. Fucking so high to that, and cheers to that. Let's go. Maybe I just need to let my feet go, just let go of the boxes, or crunch my feet up a little bit more. I think I should just let my feet go and just see what happens, because it's safe. My head's off the ground, so my neck's not gonna, like, I'm not gonna injure my neck, so I'll be fine. I think I just have to get used to the fact that I can now lift my head off the ground and actually safely roll now. That's gonna take some getting used to physically, and then I'll eventually be able to topple over safely out of headstand. Yeah, just being able to do that. But I'm gonna go for the back lever now with the tips that I've been given. All I have to do really is just crunch and then go for it from there. Tayo from Abnormal Beings was saying that it's easier to do the back lever than it is to do the front lever. So I'll see if I find it easier to do a progression of the back lever than the progression of the front lever that I've got to at this point. Yeah.
Whoa. Okay.
Whoa, that was something. That was very different, very shaky and unstable scene. But solid, amazing first attempt. I've got this in the bag. as I was trying to go into a head, fall out of a headstand there, I felt like I made more progress with what I do with my hands when falling down. And it felt like my hands, they wanted to cave in on themselves, and I think I should. So they wanted to go like from this, that would be the hand position I'd have in order to balance the headstand. Excuse me. And then as I was falling, I naturally just wanted to, I felt like I just naturally just wanted to twist my hands in like this. So I think in order to help myself fall, I should keep on watching the clips back that I made today here in this video. And I should also get used to just allowing my hands to fall like that, and have it and pushing up with enough strength on the way down to have my head completely off the floor, tuck my chin in, and also, well, you didn't see that, but also tense my legs up, or bring my legs close to my stomach. Yeah. I must say, I absolutely love the progress that I've made today, because it's been so significant, and I've been wanting this. I say so significant because I've been wanting this for so long, and it seems like I'm right there. I think within the space of less than a week, I'll be able to fall out of a headstand safely because of this evident progress that I've made. I'm now seeing signs that I think I'll be able to get it done in less than a week, which I would have never guessed yesterday. Things like that happen. Mindset changes as you progress. And sometimes it might not seem like you're making any progress at all. And then, bam! Suddenly out of nowhere, all of that progress that you have been making but haven't really been seen is becoming more evident. Which is what I've seemed to experience here. Finally, I'm going to be able to fall out of headstand safely, I think, and within less than a week, as I've said. See, with the rate of progress I'm making. Especially if I come in twice a day, as I've done today, yeah. But anyway, on that note, I'm done. I feel really happy with the progress I've made today. I think I'll just walk around for a bit and then I'm gone. So on that note, just be finito, this is the end of the video. And cheers to having another day's worth of exercise, another day on this earth. And cheers to adding on to this progress I've made today. Next sunrise, peace.